Well, Paul, you held Manchester United for the first half. At the second half, you could just couldn't hold them.
Yeah, I think we did really well first half, but after the goal, I think some players think the game is over.
Because first half you defended well, you fought in midfield, but it was a moment of brilliance from Tevez really for the first one.
Yes, I think too. But after the goal, I think we should believe in ourselves and pick our heart or take our heart in the hand and let's try to turn it over. But I think some in players' mind they thought, yeah, the game is over.
Was it just because it was 1-0, the heads dropped?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. It shone like this, yeah.
Did you think 4-0 was a bit flattering for Manchester United?
Yeah, I think every offence action was nearly a goal and we couldn't keep the shape. And I think the biggest problem was the mentality, you know?
Mm-hmm. First half, as we've talked about, we held them. What was the game plan going into the game?
I think when we have got the ball, we kept it and tried to make it fast. Mm-hmm. And we didn't this in the second half. And the first half, we had nearly a couple of chances, me too, and I think we missed it in the second half.
In the first half time, was there a belief you could carry on and hold United in the second half?
Yes, absolutely. We have spoken in the guardrobe. Come on, it was a great first half, mm-hmm. and keep working for the second half. And I think after the first goal, it was all over.
The loss of Mario Melchiot, your skipper, early in the second half, was that key?
It was one of the key, I think. I think the main problem was the goal. Mm.
You didn't match maybe the standards the team did against Liverpool last week.
I think the problem was we don't believe after the goal. And it was very, very difficult in this system, 4-5-1, to create any chances.
Yeah. You've now got a 2-week break from action before you start again against Birmingham in the middle of the month. That's a vital game now, isn't it?
I think we should start now to get some points.